Alright, how do I get to the concert? Right there? Where's the bathroom at, hon? Bathroom?
There's one right around the, down the hallway to your right.
Thank you.
Some of the best vocalists in the state of Illinois here tonight. They are fabulous, fantastic. They're fired up. They're ready to go, aren't you?
Woo!
You're ready to go, aren't you? There you go.
So am I.
They'll introduce themselves here in just a little bit, but I want to take a minute and introduce my pastor. I am extremely proud of him. We've been together in our ministry for nearly 8 years, if you can believe that. It's been right at 8 years, and I know a lot of you are thinking, oh my gosh, it's just been forever. So let's introduce Pastor John Tins. Come on, brother. Come on, we ain't got all night. Are you getting old? Is that what it is? Well, here, say something.
Something.
It's okay.
I'm glad all of you were able to make it. I was watching the weather forecast this spring, and it was like we should be looking for an old man counting animals, 2x2. They were really forecasting gloom and doom. So I'm glad all of you are able to make it out. We've got a wonderful program for you, and they've worked very hard. I got to hear rehearsal. We have people cleaning and decorating afterwards that you can have. So even though it's 70 degrees outside, if you pray real hard, I guarantee you I can get it to snow in here tonight.
Is it going to snow in here tonight? Oh, wow. Y'all bring your umbrellas? It's going to snow? That's awesome. Hey, we got a little bit of housekeeping that we need to do.
Yeah.
Why don't we tell them like where the facilities are? Let's start with the turlets.
Turlets.
The turlets are in the fellowship hall. The turlets.
We didn't put in turlets. We're not from down south.
Well, Archie Bunker said they're turlets.
No.
No? You got your Christmas lights on all the time?
See, I'm from up north.
We
don't call them turlets.
What do you call them up there?
Outhouses.
Oh, outhouses. You want to explain where they are?
Well, if you drive 800 miles if you go downstairs and go into the fellowship hall, it's all decorated, make a right, and then another right, there's two brand new bathrooms down there, men and women's. You don't feel like going all the way downstairs, right at the back of the sanctuary, there's one back there for you. So
got to take care of the turrets.
Got to take care of the houses.
All right, go to the next slide. We have a water fountain, y'all. We're highfalutin.
You got that one, right?
Yeah. Water. It's one of them high-tech water things that does all that hydrogenated filters.
It measures how many
filters.
Bottles of water that you save by using the water fountain instead of using bottled water. It's filtered. Good place, clean, holy water. It's downstairs. Next to the turrets.
Okay.
Not connected.
There's cups down there, by the way. Let me ask y'all to do me a favor. Don't use the fountain as a fountain. Get a cup, fill your cup up, and do it that way. That way we'll stop the spread of germs, and everybody can stay safe tonight. Always get you a fresh cup. Just hold it under there and get you some cold water. Isn't that awesome? What else we got?
Cookies.
We Well, you said that.
He
said boobies twice.
Okay,
but you said that. Okay, is that it?
That's it. We're house guests.
Are we house guests? If you need, if you feel safe and you want to use masks, we have extra masks. We have sanitizing stuff. That's out right when you walk out there. It's right out there, and you guys can grab that and use that. Some of us are just going to stay, you know, 6 feet apart as much as we can, and not you.
Oh.
I didn't got your germ, so it is what it is.
Okay.
Yeah. We got our shots, haven't we?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, we're safe.
I'll shot.
Well, if you'll talk a minute, which you're good at, I'm going to get ready to play.
Okay.
Thank you. great singing, y'all.
Thank you.
basic crocodile, Mr. Grinch. Given the choice between the two of you, I'd take the seasick crocodile. You're a foul one, Mr. Grinch. You're a nasty, wasty skunk. Your heart is full of unwashed socks. Your soul is full of gunk, Mr. Grinch. The three words that best describe you are as follows, and I quote,
stink,
stank, skunk. You're a rotter, Mr. Grinch. You're the king of sinful sots. Your heart's a dead tomato splotched with moldy purple spots, Mr. Grinch. Your soul is an appalling dump, overflowing with the most disgraceful assortment of deplorable rubbish you've ever had. You nauseate me, Mr. Grinch, with a nauseous super nos. You're a crooked, jerky, chalky, and you drive a crooked hoss, Mr. Grinch. You're a three-decker sauerkraut and toadstool sandwich.
There's a sauerkraut I told you about, right? But the world was expecting something else. They wanted a conqueror, a warrior, someone who would defeat and drive the enemy away. Instead, we got this loving child, God incarnate. But even then, people wanted more. He healed the sick, he walked on water, he performed miracles. And even then, did they consider him a king? Did they consider him royal enough to be saved? No. They still shouted that he be crucified. Hanging on the cross, was he a king? No. He hung between two thieves. But when he rose on Easter, all that had happened, from the miraculous birth, through all the healings and miracles and the teachings, all came together to prove to the world that he was king of all nations, and more importantly, king, savior, that it took so long for them to realize it. And yet, this very day, maybe more so now than ever, people are still struggling to realize that he is the King of hope, peace, and joy, and most of all, the King of love. So it's extremely important for all of us who have such deep beliefs, who have the Christmas spirit all year long, to make sure that we spread that, to share love, to be the light that's coming from the broken vessel, for us to shine in a world that has dark corners everywhere you look. It's up to us to let the world know the thing. think about something that you probably don't think about a lot. How many of you took a shower today? Laura's saying, praise God, I took a shower.
Yeah, it smelled yesterday. It was not good.
For us to have the luxury of getting cleaned up is really rare. It's truly a luxury that we've overlooked. So often, this time of year, churches and organizations collect a lot of food from food pantries. Our church supports a food pantry very well. But there's something most people need that people often forget about. The things that you need, soaps and detergents, deodorants, toothpaste, and toothbrushes, not many people bring those things in on a food drive. So tonight, when you leave to go downstairs and share a little time of fellowship and cookies and refreshments, throw a little something in the plate. Because everything that goes into the plate is going to be given to the food pantry so they can buy soaps and detergents and deodorants and things that those people truly want. So they can feel more part of the society. Because a lot of times, what makes you feel rejected is more than just being hungry or struggling to find a place to sleep at night. They want to be clean and accepted. They need things to be healthy. So let's not forget about those of us as two. Tonight's a good night for us to prove that Jesus was King, a King of love, King of grace and mercy, and let us give out of our wealth to help those who are truly in need.
Let's sing this little song. Thank you for saying. celebrating this season with us. We're going to go downstairs and have cookies, hot chocolate, all kinds of good stuff.
And they're also doing pictures with Santa.
That's what I was going to say.
Oh, boy.
There are pictures with Santa. They
oh, boy.
And they will be posted up on Facebook where you can download them and use them however you want to use them. But we need to all get pictures with Santa Claus, including you adults back here in the choir. Yeah. Everybody gets a picture with Santa. Santa, thank you for coming. Why don't you go on down there? Choir, why don't you go down behind him so you guys can get down there? Remember, we've got CDs.
Ho, 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 ho.
Oh, there he goes.
Ho, 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 ho.
Be sure and see Roger Cruz. Check him out on his CDs. Brother Jeff Boston, our trio has CDs as well. Three for $10. We haven't done that. God bless you.
Come on, he says me too. Come on.
Oh, yeah. All right. Where's that speed camera at?
I'm going to sit down.
Yeah, you can sit on that.
You ready?
Oh, ho, ho. You got to go, go,
okay,
go.
Okay, now there you go. Jeff Boston, you're good.
I'm not sitting on the knee.
We got a doggy in here. We have a doggy in here. His name is Toto. Hey, hello.
No.
Ho, 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 Santa. Ho, ho, ho.
Ho, ho, ho.
Love it. Merry Christmas.
One more.